In the Giraffe and the Gorilla, Alex and Peggy apply for a competition to become Victorian comedians. Alex is tall, he's the giraffe, and Peggy is the gorilla. They find fame and fortune throughout the land, telling jokes and monologues to all and sundry. What a time they have.